So this is the second year of the Belfast Summer School of Traditional Music. We're absolutely delighted to have had the opportunity to present a whole new programme of events, some sessions, workshops and talks, lectures, concerts and masterclasses. And like last year, we have the masterclasses between 10 and 1 in the morning, and then in the afternoons we have all of our talks and lectures and workshops, and then in the evenings we have our sessions and concerts. And so we have a full packed programme. We have 18 sessions, we have over 40 free events, we have 5 concerts, and we have 18 tutors giving masterclasses.
Arts Council supports the traditional arts in a number of ways. We have a traditional arts action plan and all the information's in there. Other things that we do is ensure that there's progression routes for emerging artists to enter into this incredible field. We provide showcasing, touring and platforms abroad where artists can profile themselves and the wonderful music that we have here in Northern Ireland.
This year we have the fife and the rope drum, and we have introduced the lambeg drum, and we have tin whistle and singing classes as a first as well. So we're expanding all the time, and as a board we look at different ideas. We sit down and we looked at the feedback we received from last year, and we listened to what the people were telling us, and we implemented what changes they wanted and what they would like to see in the programme.
For me, I got a lot of improvement out of last year's summer school. I got a lot of benefits from it, so I'm really looking forward to getting that again and to further improving with music.
I am looking forward to just people being around each other, just being able to go to more events through traditional music.
The Arts Council have put money into this, Belfast City Council have put money into this. The Belfast Summer School here is something that the locals will absolutely love and tourists will find interesting. And the whole thing about Belfast in general and the Cathedral Quarter in particular is authenticity, and this is what it's about. Doing events like this obviously costs a lot of money, so I think I'm delighted that businesses have got involved, and I think they should get involved more.
Arts Council of Northern Ireland is delighted to be supporting the summer school, and it's with the help of the National Lottery Funds that we're able to do so.
Without the support of the Belfast City Council and the Arts Council, it would be practically impossible to put on an event like this. We're also reliant on funding from the commercial sector as well, but the public funding from the Arts Council and from the Belfast City Council ensure that we can proceed and build something around that, and it's vital that the Arts Council are supported going forward by government, and that the arts in general are funded properly, because they're good for our health, they're good for our mental well-being, and they're good for everybody in the community.